Hi, so it is currently 21:12, aka 9:12 p.m., as you can see. I've been looking forward to this day for a very long time because Will's coming! I haven't seen Will since we got engaged, which was in February. Yeah, 5 months has flew by and it's about damn time that I see my fiance. I miss him so much. You know, there's only so much that you could do through FaceTime. Anyways, so Will is currently on his flight. He's gonna be here probably in about 20 minutes. And I kind of did a little bit of decorating because he's going to be turning 30 years old on July 25th. Put a little centerpiece here. Has some treats. And, ta-da! I got these huge balloons. I got a gold banner going across here. This banner, because I think it's so funny! It says, talk 30 to me. And I'm just excited for him to be here. About to go get him. I literally have my Lysol wipes and hand sanitizer.
Am I real?
Babe, I've been so used to seeing you on an iPad for 5 months. It's weird seeing you in person.
She won't let me hug her.
Open your eyes.
Oh. Whoa. Oh my God. Goodness, babe. You didn't have to do that. Gosh.
That is a habit I never have.
Huh? That's me hats. We just made it to the Airbnb. Out here in Yucca Valley. It is so cute. Like, doesn't that look like a picture frame? And this left side we'll probably not be using, but I love this chalk wall. And this is the room we're staying at. This is like the master and the bathrooms over here. There's a grill out here. Probably gonna make some steak dinner tonight. What a view. Oh my God, is it a beetle? I'm so bad at this, like, grass bit. Oh, we got it! Okay, so we are out here grilling. We got some veggies on the grill right now. Will hates mushrooms, so those are both mine. He didn't even want to touch them, which was hilarious. And we are going to grill some... What are these steaks, babe? Porterhouse steaks, so let's see how it goes.
It looks like a heart.
Here, got some portobello mushrooms, Brussels sprouts, and porter steak.
Porterhouse.
Porterhouse.
Eat it like a barbarian.
Yeah, so they don't have steak knives here at the Airbnb, so this is what we're going with. It's not a satisfied reaction.
Because I had all the fat.
Mmm. Ooh, yep.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
This is your same face from when we ate the oysters in Seattle.
No, it really is.
Okay. Mushrooms are literally the best.
Worst.
Okay. Do you like it?
It's the worst.
Just made some brekkies. Turkey bacon, eggs, and hash browns. And of course, this obnoxious cup. So we're going to Archrock Nature Trail right now. It is very hot today, but also windy, so it's not too bad. Ready, babe? Ready. Hi-ya!
Thank you. Aw, it's so sweet. Silence. Oh. Warrior number two.
Oh, we found it. Here we are. This is what we were trying to look for. The arch. There it is. Chicken nugget.
Wait, it looks like the McDonald's chicken nugget, the boot.
Boot. Which is my favorite chicken nugget.
I love it. We're gonna finish eating our sandwiches and then check out the rest of the park, I guess. So far, so good.
So we're currently at the Cholula Garden, aka Will keeps calling it Cholula Garden for some reason. Oh my god, there's a dead animal!
What the heck?
Oh, it's really close. Stop, act normal. Tomorrow is 4th of July. We had such an amazing time. Yeah, so we are pretty much packed and ready and we're gonna head back to San Diego. Yeah, it's just been a really good time. It was basically 5 months since I've seen Will because
COVID
and quarantine and travel restrictions and stuff like that, and we were still kind of iffy about him coming over here because California, along with the rest of the U.S., has some peaks, but we've been really careful. I mean, it's very isolated out here, but I know 4th of July is tomorrow, so a lot of people are coming into San Diego, but
yeah,
we'll be at home. Oh, I mean, we love Joshua Tree, but I cannot live here.
We're going to get a farm.
Oh my god. There's no farms here. There's nothing that can grow out here except Cholula cactuses.
Yeah, we're gonna get some hummingbirds.
We'll be back, but no, we will not live here. I'm sorry. I'm not a desert person. I can't survive out here. Bye-bye. Hey. Thanks for such a great time, Joshua Tree. We'll be back. As soon as I click the record button, you're like
on stage.
Pass out. Eating the algae? Hello. We are at the Japanese Friendship Garden at 𝐚𝐭𝐲 Park. It's really beautiful. We're going down to the lower terrace area, seeing what there is there. Ooh, it's a beautiful day. Awesome, thank you. Cool. Stand.
Oh, wait, you're not
big. Open.
Oh, such. So happy I'm 30. Shit.
Sorry. I forgot the candles, so you gotta blow out real candles.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, see, it's COVID friendly because you're not blowing on the cake.
Yes.
So, I have one more surprise for Will's birthday weekend, and it is water related, but he's guessed surfing.
I've guessed like 10 different activities and none of them are right.
He's missing one crucial one, which I'm very surprised, but not surfing, it's not parasailing, not paragliding, not scuba diving, not snorkeling, not water skiing, not paddleboarding.
Not paragliding, not wind sailing.
Yeah. He's missing one. See if you can guess it. Still no clue?
Oh. Pictures.
Jet skiing.
Jet skiing. Oh.
We're going really slow right now because it's a 5 mile per hour zone, but apparently it goes, what is it, 50 miles per hour up to
60.
60?
Yeah, it goes 0 to 60.
Don't drop me.
Don't make me mad.
Hey, it's my turn. Ready to fly off? Will's leaving tomorrow, so I asked him to take the decorations down. So I guess say love you. Are you doing it on purpose?
I don't know.
Don't try this at home.
As we do it at home.
Who is calling?
I don't know.
On the way to the airport.
Yeah. Actually, I've never recorded us going our separate ways.
Why you gotta say it like that?
Because we are.
7:31. We're good on time.
Okay. No. Oops, sorry.
Oh, baby.